Hey guys!
Grab him by the pussy! I'm joking, by the way, don't do that.
So guys, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country, and sorry for the bad frame rate, I'm just... There we go. Everything just used to pick up here. Come on, speed up here. Hang on. Okay. Hopefully that should fix the frame a little bit. No, I see my task manager currently being used up by the processes. Come on, computer. Okay, while I leave my computer to its own devices. Last time we did the first three levels here in Gorilla Glacier and I nearly tore my hair out. So now we're going to be continuing right where we left off and hopefully the god that the frame rate picks up. Oh yeah. D-pad, dumbass. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm currently downloading a game called Mech Warrior. Yeah.
That explains why I can't hear you.
Basically, for you guys to know the game Titanfall and Titanfall 2. Yeah, that game's been caught under my radar. Or caught on my radar lately. Movie DK. I'm not getting those bananas. Get down, you Nimrod. Watch out for the squidges, you idiots. If the frame rate gets too bad, I'll just pause the download. Move a diddy. Okay, yeah, I need to pause the download. Ah, that's much better. That's one thing I really love about Steam games. Like when you download them, or when you start downloading them, you can just pause it and finish it off later. Move DK. Oh yeah, I forgot we lost a few lives thanks to the first level in this godforsaken world, which I still hate. Shit! Thanks, Squiddy. Yeah. Oh, really? Friggin' Squiddy messed us up. Oh god. Move it. Okay. Ah! Yeek! God's sake! Friggin' squids are on you, man! And octopies. Or octopi, I should say. Octopi's already the pro for octopus, dumbass. Octopies is just, I don't know what. Move it. I'm using Diddy right now because for some reason she seems to be a little bit faster than DK, which is kind of strange. Oh god. Great. The most slowest motion barrel launch ever. Ah! Move it, DK. I'm freaking hammering the A button right now. Oh god, that was close. Oh, thank you. Why the hell would you put the checkpoint barrel near the end? Game come. Oh, thank you for going down and not going up, you friggin' octopus. Whoa! I tell you, this game is determined to give me a heart attack. In multiple different ways. Shit!
You okay over there?
No, I just got smacked in the face by a friggin' octopus. Lovely. I got a feeling we were supposed to head up here. Yep. Watch for the tiger sharks! Good lord. I'm certain there are tiger sharks because they got stripes on them like a tiger. Hey! I knew that's gonna happen! Oh, for Pete's sake. Yeah, this game does not like me very much.
I don't like you since you got in this world.
No. This world is something that's always hated me. I will be honest. Whoa! Watch this, Squiddy. Don't hit me. A freaking Squiddy! Good lord! Fun having an so friggin' aneurysm to computer, good lord.
Huh?
God, I hate when my computer's normally freaks out like that. It drives me nuts. Oh god.
Huh?
Watch for the sharks. Move it, DK. DK, move it. Oh god.
That sounds weird with how fucked up Skype is right now.
Yeah, you go down while we go up. Okay. I should have waited for this idiot. Yep, I should have waited for him. Hi, Xavier. Yeah, there's a few foxes I happen to know in Steam. Us foxes need to stick together. Oy. Whoa! Okay, that was way too close of an encounter with a friggin' shark. Good lord. Judy, get down. Some reason Diddy was moving over to the side, moving over sideways very slowly. So I tried to make a swim fast, and yeah, that just led me to our demise. Game, can you be a little bit more, or say computer or game, can you be a little bit more nicer to me, please? I guess that's a no. Game, can you seriously stop trying to give me a friggin' heart attack? God, like I said, this game it just absolutely loves trying to give me a friggin' heart attack. Good lord. Okay, can you stop with the sharks? Game's gonna kill me right here. If it doesn't, it'll be a friggin' miracle. Oh god. Oh, thank you! God, I wonder how many people wore the A buttons playing the level like this. Good lord. DKC, the only game close enough to Pokemon to wear your A button due to having to spam it by
AFC. It's the same exact game except you collect buckets of chicken instead of bananas.
Thanks game. Yeah, I'm going to remember that later. Just let me live, game, please, for the love of God. Oh God. Game, you could at least put me to the exit by now. God, this level is just way too ridiculously long. Like, holy shit. Oh my God, really? Well, yeah, DKC, the only game close enough to Pokemon where it wear out your A button due to having to spam it through water levels. So you can avoid getting killed. God, as I said, like, back in, as I said in the previous episode, I do not like this world at all. This world is ridiculous on the difficulty, like, seriously.
I just noticed that it went out. I have no idea.
Oh, thanks, Squid. Yeah, I'm gonna burn your face with a blowtorch later.
Hey, I did not burn your fucking face with a blowtorch. You need to calm the fuck down.
I don't mean you. I paused the game and had a face full of squid. Go away,
Kinky. Where are you, a hentai protagonist? Or a girl in a hentai?
Wait, did you, see, Lost Puzzle's most recent video? For some reason, he actually had to censor out hentai. Or at least the first part of it.
He had a what with the who now?
He had to censor hentai, which I found a little weird.
Yeah, it happens.
Man, YouTube has been riding on his ass hardcore.
Also, I love how... Oh boy, there was a Watch Mojo video of, like, worst anime does. By the way, there was a Transformers series on there. Apparently, the dub of Headmasters is very bad. So yeah, I'm not watching that dub.
Well, what? When did Headmasters come out? Just after, G1?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
They didn't even get any of the G1 actors. They just got a bunch of random people. Because I think it came out like years later and they just kind of shat it out. I heard Beast Wars Neo and 2s is pretty bad too. So yeah. But the number one was the Hentai Bible Black. Having seen some clips from that people have showed me, yeah, I would have to agree.
Oh yeah, speaking of Lost Pods, did you see his most recent video?
I knew it. I know where you're
going
with
this. Yeah, I seen it, and yeah, that legitimately made me, that legitimately triggered me.
I knew it. I fucking knew this was going to come up today. I fucking knew it.
Because, earlier today before I left. Go down, DK. Well, I got my cross-wired brain to thank for that. But yeah, I seen it before, I seen it before I left the house earlier today. And I seen it, I'm just like, okay. Why the hell did you do that?
Oh, I knew you were going to be pissed. Hell, he fucking picked Earthchan over Lucoa too, so hell, I'm salty too. Dude, Earthchan's cute, but it's a Quaddle, man.
I mean, well, I can understand picking...
I can see it.
No, I can understand him picking, Supersonico over
that one was a no-brainer. I kind of
Anytime like Supersonico gets mentioned,
like he likes them both, but he really likes Sonico.
Yeah, because like any
blamer, blame him. Really hasn't taken over.
But yeah, like I said, like any time
you know that's gonna happen, to fools, right? It's just gonna be Lily doing all the videos. You know he's gonna do that, right?
Meh, not surprised.
I want Team 4-Star to bring back a Brigimon and start doing stuff and try. Oh my god, that last one was hilarious.
Whoa! Whoa! Stupid pissed off squids.
I'm not pissed, I'm pretty mellow.
Stop trying to kill me!
I'm not trying to kill you! We're good.
God's sake.
Yo, fan.
God, it's better now had these friggin' octopi chase us. Good lord.
Octopus.
Get out. Just stay out of our way, alright? Just stay out of our way.
Are Octoroks even in Breath of the Wild? I wonder if you can eat them. That would be amazing. I think you have to be really hungry to eat Noctorok, though. So I've been told.
I still remember that stupid parody of dinner. Oh, that was really one of the most funniest things I've ever seen in my life.
YouTube poops are the best thing to come out of that fucking game. Oh, those fucking cheese.
Yeah, the yeah, the freaking cheeseburger launcher. Yeah, that had. I was done. I was done. Just find those cheeseburgers. I was done.
Yeah, fucking. That is the legacy of those games. Is fucking YouTube memes.
What the hell? How did these barrels? Why are they pink?
Why don't people talk about the weird-ass Tingle games, like the dating simulator. The Tingle dating simulator that is also a parody of Wizard of Oz.
I always found Tingle, honestly, to be a little bit weird.
You and most people, but yeah, he got his own games, and one of them is a dating simulator that's also a parody of Wizard of Oz.
Curse you, Sharks, I'm gonna bash you in the face.
The other one's actually supposed to be really good. Like Tingle Rupee Adventure or Rupee Land or something. That one's supposed to be good. I don't know about the other one. All I know is it's new. But I think they came out in Europe.
Well, Brain, I need you to work right now. Oh, God.
Mine's not working either.
Oh, maybe if you're like, I can't move! Good lord, why is it so hard to move around here now?
I like to move it. I like to move it.
Oh, I gotta move it, I'm gonna die. Just get us the hell out of here already. I'm done with this hellhole.
Travis Pastrana. I think she did, I'm not sure.
Oh, freaking time. I hate that level. Oh, I hate this word in general, but that's kind of besides the point. Okay, I have to save it here. That was a nightmare. Alright, let's keep going.
I'm actually gonna look that up. I think she grew up and married Travis Pastrana.
Come here, DK. Oh, God.
This level
isn't a nice level, but it's still not exactly easy, and I'm sorry if anyone is a epileptic due to this constant switching light.
This pro in this game, I think, is the only chick that's ever been in this game that's real, that isn't Elisa Steamer. I swear to God, because like that is the only female skater in most of the Tony Hawks.
Do I have my jump button like unbound or something? I come on.
I'm looking up. Oh yeah.
Frame rate. Come on, get up off your ass. Whoa, my God. Yeah, thanks for almost killing me, lag. I'm gonna butcher your face later.
Yeah.
I have no time for lag, especially if it's needless. This is just freaking nerve-wracking. Oh, great. It's just a bunch of freaking spike tires. Yes, sponsor man. Whoa!
I'm sorry, I can't help it. But no, yeah, I was right. She did marry Travis this morning. I thought so.
Whoa!
Yeah, it wasn't crazy.
Oh my God, I'm gonna blow that deck crush his head off.
In this challenge, I heard is like really good now. Like,
I'm gonna get my coconut gun, which fires in spurts, and it's gonna hurt when I shoot you.
Maybe the coconut gun isn't a coconut gun, and it just means DK's penis.
Okay. I need to be careful. I need to be very careful anytime I say coconut. For the love of God.
It's also... shut up. It's also, you know, an analogy for coconut cream pies.
Oh, God.
Never going to forget that.
Break the barrel, Diddy, for the love of holy hell.
You know, I actually saw that show once when I was little. I had a bunch of Donkey Kong Country toys, though. I had a Kremling, which isn't from the same toy line. It's from some other one. I looked it up. I can't find where the hell I got it. It's not from the same toy line. Which is weird, whoa, right? But I had him. I had that, and I had Donkey. I had Cranky, and I had Funky.
Huh.
Yeah, I had Donkey Kong, Cranky Kong, and Funky Kong.
Okay, that was easier. Candy, save us for the love of holy hell.
Save us with your monkey boobs.
Yeah, that's
what you don't really have in this one, but in the next game she's in. Oh boy.
Have you seen her design in 64?
That's what I meant, the next game she's in. Oh boy.
Good lord.
Yeah, they went in interest. Then again, this was a couple years before Conker. And Conker has a flower with giant tits that you bounce off of. So. Meh. I guess it's par for the course for that era of Rare.
What the hell, you stupid zinger. Thanks for getting the bananas from me, DK, while you're running off the screen like a maniac.
At least it isn't a bunch of weird redneck bears like in DKC3. Yeah, they were weird. And there was all like trading quests you basically did with them. It was weird.
Okay.
I don't know if they were in the original version or if they were just in the GBA. Do you remember any bears? Any like bear shopkeepers or anything from DKC3?
No.
Might have just been in the GBA version then.
Now the last time I played DKC3 has been about a couple years at least, and I honestly didn't play very much of it. So
yeah, the only one. Adara, I'll tell you the last time I played this. When Hub came out, the Hub network, I remember I was watching it when it came out, the same day I was finishing up the last boss in DKC3. I was sitting there eating Cheez-Its, playing DKC3, and watching Batman Beyond, in the Men in Black show. Which, the first movie in that TV series, are the best things to come out of Men in Black. the first movie in the TV series.
That's Heart Attack. Jeez.
Yeah, Heart Attack.
Okay.
That's part of pure
skin. I'm going back over, and I'm going to save again. God.
It's a little tank shaped like a skull that explodes. And it's like it's heat-seeking and automated. That's sheer Heart Attack. It's the second part of Killer Queen.
Wait, did you say it's a little tank that's shaped like a skull?
Yeah. It's shaped like the skull of the main stage that it's part of. Killer Queen.
Is that
kind of cat-like?
Is that Bludgeon's Minicon? Wait.
Is it what?
Is it, yeah, is it Bludgeon's Minicon? My god.
Yeah, it kinda could be Bludgeon's Minicon, you're not wrong. And it's a heat-seeking bomb that activates completely remotely. It's... Yeah. There's a really good arc about that one, too. Hell, everything about Pure is amazing. My favorite JoJo villain. I'm sorry, Dio. I'm sorry, Papa Dio, but fucking Pure is way better. He is best, Husbando.
Die, you friggin' beaver! Oh, finally be done with that hellhole. So, there's Gorilla Glacier finally finished. Holy hell.
Oh, wait. Detroit would be the factory level.
Next time, we're going to be heading on to Krimkrak Industries Incorporated.
Also known as Fear Factory.
God, that's a lovely name and a half. So guys, banana slam with the like button if you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.
Banana shrugglama.
I'm so glad to be done with ice physics. I still hate them.
Now you got...